4, 7. 4, 6. Do you feel it already? The power of this towel. 4, 5. 4, 4. We're going to go ahead. Stand up tall. 3, 2. And this is 1. Reach to your left. Come down to the center. Reach left. Center down. Reach. Little cross. Activating your obliques, pushing your hips forward, and rotating that upper body. Now let's go ahead, add on a little knee lift at the top. Come down, knee lift, knee lift. Still pressing this towel up, still squeezing those glutes right here. Go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, and that is 1. Take it down, lift it, other side. Up, just a lift, twist, push your hips. Here we go, in 4, and we add on 3, last 2, and take it up. Big lift, go up, and lift it up. Try to find that oblique. Let's go for 8, 4, 7, 4, 6. Here we go for 5, 4, 4, 4, 3, 4, 2. And that is 1. Take it all the way down. Go ahead, drop the towel. Big inhale, reach those arms all the way up. Hands go inside out. Exhale, drop those arms all the way down. Go ahead, fold your towel into a square or whatever's closest you can get, okay? Then go ahead and grab your bottles. You're gonna place the right foot onto your towel, and now you have your bottles in your hands. Okay, so start it off really slow, really simple, just with a curl. Lower, lift, lower. Just engaging, contracting those biceps as you lift those bottles up. And I do have dumbbells, but I thought I would join in with you guys and just use the bottles just for fun. Now, as you curl, we're gonna go ahead, slide that right leg out to the side. So it's gonna be like a little side lunge. I don't think I closed this well. Here we go. 4, and down. 3, and down. Let's go. 2, and down. You take it out, then lift. Now the right leg that's pressing out to the side, I want you to push with the outer thigh and pull with the inner thigh on that lift up. Really shoot those hips all the way back, big curl. Curl in, curl in. Take it all the way down. That left leg is on fire already. Squeeze it up, you have 6 more. Come on, this is 5, lift up. 4, lift up, 3, lift up, 2, lift up, 1, lift up, take it back down, hold. Now right here, you reach, both arms, just a little reach forwards, really contracting, reach out with those biceps, dig deep for this one, let's sit down a little bit lower, you feel your back right here as well, right, the shoulders, go 5, 4, alternating sides, we go 3, 2, we go right and left, right and left, right and left. Don't speed it up. So reach, reach. If you want to move a little bit of those shoulders, you can go for it. Right leg is coming in. 3, 2, let's go. Kick it in, out. Drag it in, drag it out. Reach it. Whew. All right, that left thigh, those arms. You have 8 to go. 7, in 6, in 5, in 4, last 3, you get to stand, 2, and that is 1, take it up, take a deep breath, move the towel over to the other side, we start from 0 again, this time in a hammer curl, so palm of the hands will face each other, we lift, we lower, just a little lower, lift up, can you maybe turn it up just a little bit, Damien? The music, just a little bit. Thank you. All right, down, big lift. Think about zipping up your ribs right here in the front, connecting it all together. and then we take it down. Ready? Next one, lift back. Curl, big curl, come down. I promise you, you're going to feel your biceps after this. All right, and if you're holding these big bottles, they are like 1.5 kilo in the States. I think that's like 2-something pounds, I'm not sure. All right, so here we go. Low, lift up. Low, big lift. Remember, we're pushing with that outer thigh, pulling with the inner thigh on the way up. We have 8 more. Here we go, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Last 2, and we hold this next one down. Right here, we reach it up. Reach, reach. Push the hips back. Sink down a little bit lower. Let's go for 7, 6, and then we alternate. You have it. 4, 3, 2, let's go. Right, left. Switch it up. Reach it, reach it. 8, 4, 7. Ready to bring that leg in 4, 3, 2, let's go. Take it in, take it out. Big skate, reach it. I can feel the sweat already dripping down. Go, 8 more here. 7, in 6, we're gonna quiet down the legs next. 4, 3, 2, and last 1. Whew. All right, put your bottles down and then grab your towel from the floor, all right? So from here, give it a little twist or a fold, whatever you like. And then you're gonna grab your towel behind your back. Palm of the hands are gonna face the back, just like so. Now, the closer you hold your towel, the more intensity you have. The further away you hold your towel, the less, okay? So again, palms facing the back, and you're just gonna start pressing away, like you're trying to rip that towel apart. We're staying quiet with the legs. You can go for a little prance if you like to. I don't know if you guys can hear the music or not, or if you have your own. Whatever it is, just find your little prance. Just the heels lifting. Good. Okay, perfect. So right here, quiet down the legs. Let's focus onto the arms, okay? So make sure you guys are not puffing up right here, arching that lower back. You're gonna sit your ribs together. A very, very neutral spine. I won't even say a tuck of the tailbone, just neutral. And we keep pressing. Go out. Now I know you already hate me because you already feel it, right? We're gonna go ahead and hold it wide apart. 4, 3, 2, and hold it. Now here, just go a lift. Push back, back. Back little lift, go up. Woo, those triceps, right? Go ahead and squeeze it. 8 more here. 7, you have it. 5, and we add a squat. 4, 3, 2, take those legs, hips, distance. We press, lift up. Press, lift up. Press, lift up. Keep trying to lift your arms up a little bit higher than that torso. Oh my goodness, I hope you guys feel this too. Let's dig in, up, go down. We got 10 more. Lift, 9, lift, 8, woo, 7, 6, 5, you're ready to hold it down. 4, 3, 2, and that is 1, hold it down. Now this is where it gets really tough. You're gonna go ahead, bend, extend, bend, extend. Bend, extend, little push out. Bend in, push out. Make sure you're still ripping that towel. Take it to 10. Go back, back, back. Push out, out, out. You have it. 8. Bring your feet close. We're gonna step it back. 4, 3, 2. Let's go. You take it right, then left. Right, then left. Let's take it. Pump it. Whew, almost done. If you want to get a little bit more intense, you can take it into a little bit of a jump. Take it back. Go, 8 more here. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and last 1. Oy, oy, oy. good. Shake it off. One more time. Make a little square with your towel. And we're going to be coming down to the floor. Right here. So, have a seat on the floor, guys. Take your towel underneath your right foot. Okay? Take your hands, place them behind you. Fingertips facing me. Alright? Go ahead and lift your hips up. And we're going to start it out really simple. Just extend the legs, pull it back. Reach, pull back. Reach, pull back. Reach, pull back. Now, as we pull in, we're going to go ahead and bend those elbows. Bend the elbow, push. Bend down, push up. This is for your triceps. Reach it, bend it. Making sure you keep that tummy tucked all the way in. Oh, I lost my towel. All right, here. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. We're going to go ahead and extend that leg and hold it. Four. You have three. Let's go for two. Go ahead, take it down, lift up, and hold right here. Just breathe. Go 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come down. Switch it over to the other side. Other foot. Start it out with the leg. In and out. In and out. I feel like I'm getting punished a little bit because I actually have to do this entire thing with you guys, but it's amazing. This is the third workout of the day, so forgive me. Reach out. Pull in. Now when we bend, reach, bend the elbows. Bend the knees, bend the elbows. In, go out. Bend in, go out. Stay with me. I'm struggling too. Push out. In four, we hold it. Last three. Last two. And one more. Stay strong. Push out. Pull it over the way. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And that is one. Oh my goodness. All right. We're going to need, again, one of your bottles. Okay? Grab the towel. Grab the drink if you need one. And then come back down to the floor. So right here, we're taking your right foot onto the towel, and your left hand grabs the bottle. All good? Reach it all the way out with the right leg, and reach the arm all the way out. So make sure to look at the floor. You're gonna go ahead, bring it in, reach it out. We bend and pull, we reach and press. We bend and pull, we reach and press. Now, in, and reach it back, and here we go. In, push, dig it up to tempo. Reach it, feel that shoulder. And right here, there's no shame. If you feel like you want to drop the water bottle and go without, you can absolutely go without, okay? Let's go for five. For four, and we hold. Three, two, and reach it out, hold. Alright, now your right leg goes out to the right, left arm goes out to the left, pull it back. Now the stabilizing arm that's on the floor, as well as the shoulder and that oblique. Oh my god, it should be on fire right now, right? So right here, you reach and pull it back. Stay lifted through the chest. We're going to take it around into a circle. Four, three, two. We take it out and circle, reach up, reach up, reach up, reach up, just four more, three, two, and last one. Oh my goodness, set it down to the floor. Go ahead, twist over to your left side, find a little child's pose, get a nice stretch here into the lat, press the chest down. Good, round the spine. Let's go round two. Move your towel over to your left side, your bottle over to the right hand. We come back down one more time. Left leg, reach up, bend it. Reach, bend. Reach, bend. That's it. It's really fast. We go through it all. So get with the program. You gotta keep moving. It's in and out. We feed it. Push it. Push. ready? So here we go. Out and slowly in. Slowly out. Slowly in. Woo. Out. Slowly in. Keep it up. I'm losing my towel. That's it. Go five. Go four. Go three. Go two. And last one. Take it to circle all the way around. Woo. Let's go for four. For three. For two. And last one. All the way around. Set it down. Reach it over to the side. Press it all the way down. Alright, then slowly roll it up. You can finally drink a little bit of your water. And then now we're coming down for your planking. Okay? So you're going to keep your towel with you. Place it underneath your right foot. Come all the way back down. Take your elbows to the floor. Reach your legs out. Alright? From here, just the right side goes in, push back. In. Push back, in, push back, in, push back. I want you to feel that right oblique, squeeze, chest up and away, shoulder blades wide apart, you push it, all the way, go five, four, three, two, and hold it in, little pulses in, pulse, pulse, pulse. Let's go for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and take it all the way down. Drop it over to the other side. Same thing. Let's switch over this way. Left side. Jump in. Go back. In. Go back. In. Go back. All right. Keep it up. Squeeze. You can do this. Connect with that side. For five, for four, for three, for two, and hold it in. Squeeze, squeeze. Go four, three, two, and one. Take it all the way. Little child's pose. Big inhale, big exhale. Ready for the next challenge. Go ahead and place both of your feet onto the towel. Find your full plank position. Reach those legs all the way up. Alright? Alright, here we go. One big pike. Lift up. Inhale, lower down. Exhale, lift. Inhale, lower down. That's it. You guys know this. Keep it going. Looking at the toes as you pike. Down at the floor as you lower. Contracting that belly up at the top. Then slowly lowering down. Even though I am not there with you, I can feel all of you here with me. So keep up the good energy. Keep up the good work. We're going to get through it. Okay? You have five more. Four. Three. And we hold it. Two. Last one. Take it three. And we lift. Lower down and hold. Now small pipes. Lift. 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 Super tiny. Woo. Breathe. Go 10, and 9, and 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and last one. Go ahead and walk your hands up towards your feet. Take a big breath, reach those arms up. Ooh, open up the chest. Go side to side. And then exhale. Arms come all the way down. You will move your towel now to the ground. Standing up. Go ahead. Grab your chair. Okay? So, I want you guys to have the chair on your left side. So this is going to look like your right because you're watching me. And so we have left leg down, chair on the left side. Okay? Right hand to the hip. Ooh, probably look crazy. Go ahead. reach it back with the towel. We're going for a lunge. Big reach, push back, and lift back up. One reach, press down, and lift back up. Now, the chair is there for a little bit of stability, but if you feel like you can go without the chair, you can totally use those arms and push back to the air, and push back to the air, right? You can feel I sped it up a little bit, right? I know. Go five and four. Push. Three. Push. Two. Push. One. Push. You're going to lift that knee up. Catch the towel. Come back all the way down. Lift. Go down. Oops, sorry. Maybe that'll happen to you. Maybe you want to go without the towel and just take the big step back. I have grip socks on, so when I I get really stuck, so I'll go without, okay? But you guys, do you? Big lift. Now let's go ahead, see if we can add a little heel lift of that left leg as you come up. So you're gonna lift up, come back down. You have to slow it down, otherwise you're gonna lose your balance like I did. Right, big lift, lower back. Let's do three more. Two, and last one, take it up. Lower all the way down. Reach those arms up and pulse that lunge. Low. Squeeze. Make sure you connect those ribs right here. Neutral spine, shoulders relaxed. Keep it going for five. Keep it going for four. Stay here. I'm going to move around. In three. In two. Hold it all the way down. Reach those arms forward through the body. Hinge back with the chest. Pushing your pelvic bone forward. Feel all the weight into that right quad as you push. Take that knee to the ground. Squeeze it. Squeeze that quad. Shoulders down. We'll go for five, and then we tap. Four. In three. In two. Hold it. Just a tap. Push. 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 Woo. Make sure that heel is lifted. Let's go eight here. Seven, six, five, almost there. We go for four, three, two, and one. Lift it all the way up. Then open, right foot pivots. Come down into a knee bend. Take it all the way into your lunge. Reach up, knee bend. Lunge, knee bend. Lunge, knee bend. Lunge, knee bend. Just warming up your inner thighs. We're gonna hold it all the way up. Four, three, two, and hold it right here. Arms out, take it down. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Now, if I go sideways, make sure you have your knees above your ankles, and it's not a squat, so you're not back here. You have your hips underneath your shoulders, slight tug of the tailbone. Neutral on spine, tummy is in. Keep it there. Let's go for eight, for seven, for six, for five, for four. Hold it down. You go three, two, and stop it there. Lift right, left, lift, lift. You have it. All day we were waiting, right, for this moment. Keep it going. Go eight more. Seven, six, five. Both heels are going up. In four, three, two, and last one. Take both heels. Lift up. Find your balance. Woo. Right here, come down a little bit deeper. My thighs are shaking. You're going to go ahead and tuck that tailbone. Tuck it. Tuck, 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 tuck. That's it. Just the pelvic bone. So if I go sideways, looks a little something like this, right? Press it. Squeeze it. Let's go for eight, for seven, for six, for five. Gosh, I'm sweating so much, my watch is going loose. Can you imagine that? In four, in three, in two, and hold it in right here. Take it down a little bit lower. Take your knees. Press them back, back, back. Go 10, just 9, just go ahead, move your chair over to your right side. Take your right leg down, left foot to the towel. We need a second, right? Grab a drink. I know everybody is. Whew. Okay, regroup. Ready to go? So here we go. One hand to the chair if you like, or hands up. You started out simple. We're gonna take it out. We're gonna lift it up. One, take it down. One, lift it up. Starting out slow, and then when you feel comfortable, you can take it up. Try to speed it into tempo press. Lift it. That's it. Now, you're feeling that quad. You're feeling the glutes. You're pressing as you lift up. I want you to dig your right heel down to the floor. Dig the ball of the foot down to the floor. Really engage. Go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and we add that lift. Come up. Lift. Take it up. All the way. Let's try to drop this left knee to the floor before you rise. Deep up. That's it. You guys thought you'd be rid of me, right? Let's go for 8, 4, 7, 4, 6, and then we add those heel lifts. 5, 4, 3, 2, and this is 1. Add that lift. Come down. Slow it down so you can find your balance. Squeeze it. It helps to press back with the arms. Take it low. And it doesn't have to be perfect. I don't even have a mirror right in front of me, so it's difficult to get it perfect, right? 3, 2, and last 1. Take it all the way back down. Reach those arms up. Pulse it. Go low. That's it. Drop down with the shoulders. Stay there. I'm moving around so you guys can check me out. Here we go. For 4, 4, 3, 4, 2, and take it down. Hold it there. Take your arms forward. Shift the weight back behind you. All the weight goes on top of that left quad. You're going to start pulsing down. Go ahead. Squeeze. Opening up the chest. Take that knee close to the floor. 7, 6, get ready to tuck it. 4, 3, 2, and hold. Little tuck, go in. Tuck it. It's just that pelvic bone, kind of like a little tuck if you were standing up tall. Right? Hang in there. Go 8 more. 7, 6, and 5, and we're opening up to that white knee. 4, 3, 2, and last 1. Go ahead, stand. Open up to your right knee. Come back into your lunge. Right knee and lunge. Right knee. Lunge. Right knee. Take it all the way up. Woo! Oh, you guys, my thighs. That's it. Take it up. Let's go for 3. Let's go for 2. And hold it. 1. Come all the way down. Go ahead, hinge forward. Push those hips all the way back. Now you're coming into a squat. So you're gonna press. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. You go squat. And you bend. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's take it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's lift it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. 2. And 2. So we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, and press for 2. Lower for 2. Press for 2. Knee bend and squat. Ready for 1 and 1? 3, 2, and here we go. Press. You're up. You're down. You're up. You're down. Let's make it 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, and the last 1. All right, shake those legs all the way up. And then grab your chair. We'll move right into your booty portion of the class. All right, so the chair can be on your left side for the moment. And then reach your right leg all the way out. You guys are gonna face me like this as I am set up, but I'm gonna go sideways so that you can see me a little bit better, okay? So here we go, right leg goes back. You're gonna tap, one, two, lift. Up, two, lift. Tap, tap, throw it up. Tap, tap, throw it up. Now notice how I'm standing up tall and I'm not doing anything funny with my torso just to be able to push that leg all the way back, right? Nice and tall. Everything here like you're wearing your corset, all right? So push. Now, emphasis on the length. Remember that in bar, it's about mind-to-muscle connection. It's about how much you're contracting that leg, how small your movement is, pointing those toes, contracting that glute on the way up. Feel those hamstrings. You have five. Tap, tap, lift. Four. Three. Two. And last one. Hold it up. Now, this is where it gets tricky. Remember we were tucking the tailbone before, you're gonna go ahead and tuck your tailbone down. Tuck down, but I'm not moving my leg. My leg is moving because I'm tucking my tailbone push, right? I'm taking my pelvic bone and taking it forward, lower. Try to resist the leg to the floor, don't just let it go. You have four, three, two, and last. One, take it up, hold it. Now do the same, but resist the leg. Don't let it come down. Resist, tuck in. Ooh, if you're doing this right, you definitely feel those glutes, right? Shoulders are down, don't start going crazy with that upper body. You have it, eight more. Seven, six, five, keep it going. Four, three, two, and that is one. Take the foot to the floor. Take your hands all the way to the ground. Okay, right leg, go ahead, kick it up, down, lift, lower, all the way up to the ceiling, all the way down to the floor. Stay right there, let me move around. All right, hands down, my foot here, yeah, okay, big left, we hold it up in four, three, two, get up, little pulses up, lift up, lift up. Five, four, your hands are gonna move to your calf if you can. Three, two, and hold, find balance. Move your hands to your calf, little pulse. Go 10, nine, eight, seven, shoulders down. Five, tummy in four, three, two, and that is one. Go ahead and stand up tall. Grab your chair one more time. Move it all the way over to the opposite side. You guys are gonna face me. I am going sideways. We go take that leg all the way out. Tap, tap, lift it up. Lift. 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 And lift. Oh my God, time is flying. Left to go, tap, tap, lift. Good, remember that length, right? I wanna see all of this locked up. If you guys have your knee, even the slightest bit bent, it's not gonna make a whole lot of sense to you. Lengthen that leg press back. Tap, tap, lift. Tap, tap, lift. All day. Go five more. Four. Tummy in. Three. Two. And last one. Now here we go. You tap, push up. Let your foot tap the ground as you push that pelvic bone down. Push it low. Push it low. Good. Resist it a little bit, but let it come to the floor. Let's go for five. Let's go for four. Let's go for three. Let's go for two. And make it one. Take it up. Hold it. Lengthen that leg. And now we tuck, but resist it. Don't let that, don't let the leg come down. Just tuck. Just tuck. Just tuck. It looks like nothing, right? But then when you do it, it's like, holy hell. How does this even come about? I know. Go ahead. Tuck it. Press down. You have five. In four. Big leg. Kick it. Leg. Goes all the way up. All the way down. Try to relax the shoulders. And if it's way too much for you guys, I'm sorry if it's sitting on the other side, but you can just reach it a little bit further out. Lift it up, lower it down. Right? Also an option. Okay? All right. In four, and we're holding it up. Three, two, hold it up. Little pulse with leg. Woo. Lift it. Take it up high. Go eight. Go seven. Six. In five, we move those hands to your ankle. Three, two, and hold. Move your hands all the way in. Find balance. Keep pulsing. Go ten. Most challenging part, I feel like, of this entire workout, which is your bridge series. We're still going a little bit deeper into your booty, okay? Where is my mark? Right here. All right, so we're gonna come all the way back down to the floor, and you're gonna need your towel, okay? So the towel is going underneath your right foot, or let's make it your left so you can see it first, okay? Come all the way down, and lift your hips up. Both hips. Make sure you have the towel fully on your foot. Lift it up. Alright, just pulse it. Just the hips. Lift. Pick it up. Squeeze. Up into the ceiling. Nothing crazy. You're not going all the way down. You're staying rather high. Push it up. Go five, and then we hold for four. For three. For two. And last one. Hold it up. Now left leg is going to reach and pull back in. But here's the challenge. As you reach, don't let your hip drop down. Your hip does not go funky. It stays up. So if you're not sure, take a little finger, place it underneath your hip, and then try to reach that leg. Making sure everything is in the right place. Squeeze. Pull that towel. Feel those hamstrings. Oh my goodness. What an opportunity to start pulling, right? Here we go for four, reach out. Three, reach out. Two, reach out. One, reach out and hold it. Now here, pulse your hips up. Press that left foot down into the ground. Lift your hips up right here, squeeze. Big left, go 10, just nine, and then we hold for seven, six, five, four, three, two, and hold it. Right knee, you're gonna pulse it out. Like a little butterfly, you're opening up this knee to the right side. Push it out, out. Just eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and that is good. Sink it all the way to the floor. Switch it up to the other side. I will go this way. Then right here, lift those hips back all the way up. Off the ground. Start it out, just pulse and lift it. Just lift it up. Big squeeze, go up. Big squeeze, lift up. Get ready, you have eight, seven, six, and we reach that leg. Five, four, three, two, and hold it up. Go ahead, reach and bend it in. If you're not sure, take your thumbs, place it underneath your hips. Try to level them up. It's really difficult, but you have it. All you need to do is focus. Go five, go four, go three, go two, and last one. Reach it all the way out. Hold. Hold your hips. Go up. Little left. Go up. Squeeze it. Ten. Nine, try to keep that right leg as straight as possible. For five, for four, for deep breath. Can everybody hear me still from down here? Yeah? Doesn't sound like I'm screaming? Good. All right. Go ahead, switch it up to the other side. Alright. Ready? Go ahead, sit your hands over your knees. Roll yourself up into a seated position. Okay? Grab your towel, which whatever size you have, it's going into your lower back. Alright. So onto the lower back, take that towel and lay down. And if you have a mat at home, you can use your mat. I just assumed we have very little equipment. So we're going super simple, okay? So right here, start it out super easy. Hands to the head, leg stretch all the way up. You're gonna go ahead, curl left, exhale, inhale lower. Exhale left, inhale lower. Exhale left, inhale lower. And so I'm basically just dragging my heels through the floor. And this is just a little warm up. Do not be fooled. You have 5, 4, 3, 2, and last one. Hold it up, little curl. Try to lift the shoulder blades off of the floor. Exhale as you lift. Give me 8 more here. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and last one. Hold those shoulder blades off. Lift your legs up into tabletop position. Extend your arms all the way out. Start pumping. Go down. Pump, 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 pump. Go ahead, extend your legs all the way out. Make sure your lower back is completely flat onto the ground. As a matter of fact, push it into the ground. So you pump. Go 1, 2, 3, 4. In, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now when you bend, you're going to inhale, extend, exhale. So 5, 4, 3, 2, and last one. Keep it right there. Lower your head down to the floor. Make sure that lower back is secure. One leg at a time, you're gonna take it down and down. Go right, go left. Reach right, reach left. For 4, for 3, for 2, and last one. Take it all the way up one more time. One leg goes a little bit lower. Arm reaches up. And you're just going to reach. Pulse. Try to lift those shoulder blades all the way up. 8, 7. If you need the support, take your hands behind your thighs. Go 4. Go 3. Go 2. And switch. Other side. Take it up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and that is one. Take those knees all the way in for a second. Take a deep breath. Exhale, reach your legs all the way out. Reach your arms up, shoulder blades up. So arms go back and legs go out. So we come in for 2, out for 2. Reach, reach, and pulling. Alright, go reach it out for 2. Go pull it in for 2. Give me 8 more here. 7, 6. In 5. In 4. In 3. In 2. And take it all the way back down. Now right here, go ahead and extend the left leg, or both legs, go all all the way out. You're gonna reach your left arm back, your right arm side of the body. Then lift and tap the toes. Take it back all the way down. Exhale, lift and tap. I want a big lift off the floor. Take it all the way down. We're not here for long. 10, 9, 8, 7, 3, 2, and last one. Other side. Take that hand up. We're going to finish off with the glutes and we're going to be all done, okay? Almost there, right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and that is 10. All right, grand finale, here we come. Go ahead, twist over to your right side. Make sure you have the towel underneath your hips, and if you're very sensitive, you can even double it up. Okay. Now, the trick is you're not going to be on your hip bone. You're kind of going to angle yourself back a little bit. I'm kind of on my right butt cheek right now. Take your right arm in front of the body. Reach your legs out. All right? Then right here, you're going to lift, curl it into the side, and then lower back down. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, but notice I'm going all the way up, all the way down. Tap your toes. Tap. 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 Try to squeeze it all the way to the top. Go 5, 4, 3, 2, and hold that last one. Little pulses. Lift the knees, squeeze the knees together, reach to the toes, go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and that is 1. Flip it over to the other side. Oh my gosh, this is already our stretch song. All right, take it all the way up. Left arm goes down. I know that you're still following me, right? We're gonna finish this together. We start together, we finish together. There's no other way. All right, go ahead, move back onto that butt cheek slightly. Take the arm in front of the body, curl, reach down. Curl in, reach down. I really want you to connect with that oblique. You feel your ribs here as well. Exhale, inhale, then tap, tap, tap. Big lift. Let's go, people. Go 10 more, 9, last 8, you have it, 7, 6, in 5, 4, hold it up, in 3, 2, and last 1, hold it, reach it, bend it, pull it, go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and last 1, take it all the way down, flip over to your back. Oh, you are probably in the floor of your own house, so lay yourself out like a starfish and just take a deep breath. Legs out, arms out. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Then go ahead and grab that right knee, press it into the chest. Open it up to the left shoulder. Just a little inner thigh stretch. Take it right to the center. Extend that leg all the way up. Take hands behind your knee. Press it into the chest, flexing the foot so like you're trying to kick or imprint your heel into the ceiling. Then pull it a little bit lower. And release it down. Take it over to the other side. Right knee comes in. And we open it into the shoulder. And back into the center. Good. Just a quickie. We won't be here long. If you gotta go, do your thing. Go ahead and take it all the way back into the center. Extend the leg. Take the hands behind your knee. push the heel all the way up. Bend the knee, take it down a little bit lower. And then take it all the way down. Hands over, roll yourself all the way back. Let's come down to the knees. Go ahead, reach your left arm underneath the body, keeping the hips above the knees, opening up the chest into the side, finding a little stretch between the shoulder blades. Switch it over to the other side. Right here, find a little shell stretch, lifting, pressing the palm of the hands down into the ground. Then tuck the toes under, lift yourself up, press the heels to the floor, the chest into the quads, palm of the hands flat, and then take your left foot forward, gently pulse your hips down. Opener. Extend your legs, go up, hips press down, get that 45 degree angle on the back foot, drop the head down towards the knee. Lift it up, take it into the center, bend your knees, press the elbows, open up, drop those hips down. Then lift it up, take it into the other side, hinge. And press it down. We gotta finish up, guys, otherwise we're gonna get cut off. Go ahead and stand up tall, and just because this is our tradition, bend your knees, take a big inhale, reach it up, all the way back, and exhale, all the way down. It was such a pleasure to have all of you with me. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. Big kisses to you all, big hugs, and I hope to see you guys very soon. Please look after yourself, stay safe, and see you shortly. Take care.